Hey guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I'm trying to take down Zakros' fort.
Ever see them again, I'll have their head.
I get it. Nothing went stealthily, not as I expected it to go at least. I'm supposed to find an ancient tablet, loot treasure, okay. Loot treasure, one of three. Where's the other treasure? Oh, don't tell. Need an ability to carry them while killing them. What was the artifact I got? I know. I'll get better equipment. But seriously, what was the artifact I got? No clue. Yep, I'll have to take them out. What? Did he notice? He did notice. I thought it was hidden.
Any sign of that coward?
No!
God protect you. The search has got it!
Seriously thought it was hidden. Don't want them to come in a group. He's coming too close. Don't see me. That was close. Didn't find any of the artifacts, so just completed the location. Let's head to this leader. Who is this guy? Let's just complete the remaining two guys alive. Three guys. And then we'll go to town. I could use him. Let's see if I can use him. Let's try knocking him out instead of killing him.
I offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you.
That's nice. Damning damage, wow. Could be helpful. 27, yes! Well, the only way to get a 27 bow is to kill or knock out a 27 bow. 26. Okay, let's head to town. First, get out of this place so I can fast travel. Can I? Yes, I can. I'd like to see who is that guy? Yep, he's right here. Didn't I loot this place? Well, I guess people keep pouring in money. Coming for you. Just wait a little longer. Let's just clear a few mercenaries on the way, that's all. Damn, she's huge.
Somebody help!
Ooh, that. Okay, that was something. She is a berserker, no wonder. Don't leave. Let's clear things with you. Damn, people saw me.
Someone help me!
Why is it after me? Why not this? Seriously, why is the lion after me? My heal did not work. Why didn't my heal work? And why is there a lion after me? What am I supposed to do? Nah. Heal isn't working. I guess I'll just have to wait it out. Oh Heal isn't working. It probably wouldn't work with mercenaries. Nope, no heal. Still no heal. Nope. So you just have. Yep, that happened. I guess I'll come back for the mercenary later. Okay, I'm guessing the line is a pet. Probably that's why. Then I'll come back to you later. Let's see what this place has got for me. There's a cave of wealth which I can't find a way to. Yep, I don't want to fiddle with the mercenary. I'll come to her later. Haven't found any artifact as of yet. What's with the grand top?
I'll jump. I mean it.
I'm not.
Because I'm jumping. I don't want anyone to get hurt.
Dude, you've been.
Back. Stay back. I'll jump.
You don't have to do this. There's always something to live for.
No, not for me. I've got nothing. I am nothing. This isn't even armor. It's my mother's third favorite serving tray. I'm a failure. A failure!
Stop wasting everyone's time and come back from the edge. If you were going to jump, you would have done it by now.
What? I will. Any second now!
No, you won't. You're a coward.
I'm no coward. I'll show you.
Can I kick him? Can I kick him?
By Zeus's tunic, you're right. Of course you're right. I am a coward.
Come away from the edge. Talk to me.
My village. We're poor. We get little trade, fewer visitors. We're dying. I was chosen to kill the Minotaur, hoping it would make us famous. Put us on the map. Save us, maybe. But look at me. I'm no Minotaur slayer. I got robbed by a tiny tour guide my first day here.
Minotaur slaying isn't for everyone. Even if you go home without the beast's head, there will be another way to save your village.
You're right! All I have to do is lie to everyone!
Do not put words in my mouth.
Why not? They're good words. My people are kind and loving and somewhat dim.
Really? Hard to believe.
I just have to make them think I've killed the Minotaur. Our village will become a shrine to me, the new Theseus. Maurice the Magnificent, Slayer of the Minotaur! We would prosper again!
Sounds like a dream.
A dream where people care about my village, trade with it? That's a dream worth having. A little convincing. Like a regal, conquering Minotaur-killing hero! Best steal the Pefka leader's shiniest armor. Oh, and a leader weapon. Something I can say I pride from the Minotaur's cold dead hands. Cold dead hoofs?
Don't worry. I'm here to help.
Good. 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 Is there anything else I can tell you?
I've heard enough. I'll find you an axe and armor worthy of a true Minotaur Slayer. Just don't jump.
I wouldn't think of it.
Why am I helping him? Seriously, don't I have anything better to do? Why am I helping a guy who wants to die? Oh, yeah, okay. For a second, I thought I have to get to the leader. Timotheos, I'll get to you soon enough. First, I'm just helping an amateur who wants to look like a killer, which is why I have to go through a fort. Are you? Wow. That's not what you said. This is one hell of a fort. Okay. I guess that's it.
Huh? Anyone there?
Lato. This is the main fort here. That's what you kept saying during the start of the game. Let's hunt mode. Zakros found all of them. indicator. I need to take care of that. So first the people on high ground.
I'd better see what that was.
Damn, he fell down. That was unexpected.
Let's see if you...
Was the guy, the other guy on top.
She's gone! Malaga!
Set a trap. Set. Yeah. I have to take down soldiers. Thank you. trying to do this as stealthy as possible. And the treasure chest is on top. Okay, there's some others coming the same way. Kick them out later. Unless, of course, there's a better way that I'm not aware of. So many people. How do I do this? There are a few more better way to do this. I don't think so. Let's knock him off. Nope. That doesn't work.
You'll regret fighting me. Come back here and fight, coward!
I guess he's killing more people. At all.
Get him! For Ares! So this is it, huh?
Why isn't my health working? What's wrong with the health button? It doesn't work when I need it to. Thinking of how to get this down. People to notice. Come on, come on. Nice. I'm not getting away. I'm waiting for you. What? I thought this is going to be a silent battle. Taking them down one at a time, but apparently that won't work. What is Something wrong, please. There's only something that you are not working. Nope. None of the buttons are working. Am I pressing the wrong one by any chance? Don't think so. No wonder. Keep doing that to myself.
Has anyone seen them? Report! Tell me the instant.
No wonder it wasn't working. Press that by mistake all the time. Okay, I didn't take the shield removing thing. Got me. What? Yep, that's one way to clear all of them. Nothing in this went silently. Absolutely nothing. And I almost died. Let's take care of him as well. As long as no one discovers the bodies, I'm good.
Oh.
Where is this chest? Why am I going in circles?
This is the axe the man from the roof wanted. It's pretty heavy. I wonder if he could even lift it.
Waiting, waiting. Take it slow. Could I use this guy? I don't want to kill him. But I guess I have to, since. For some reason, I see a lot of ants on my table. Have a few more people to take care of. Why? Why are the ants on my table? I don't have anything sweet on my table. Nope. Let's clear the area before I head to the main guy. Two people to take care of now. This isn't easy at all. Okay, they've gone to the other side. I can loot the place. Care of the last guy.
Come on down. Person that did this will die. Come on, get over here.
Oh. Why don't they go raise the alarm? Don't they set it up?
Anything to report?
I haven't seen anything, sir.
Well, go on. Find them.
We won't let them get away.
That was close. Looking for a way.
More careful. She made fools of us.
I will stay sharp, Malaka.
Malaka. Seriously, the ants are bothering me. No clue why. There's nothing. There's no sort of idea. Okay. Come on, let's get Fort Lato. Let's get him. Don't turn, don't turn, don't turn. Damn, the guy turned. Doesn't do much. Look at the guy. Giving headshots and he isn't bothered. One last guy. I finished the fort, but why not complete it properly? That's right. And now I'm headed to... Wait, why is it? Oh yeah, the guy I couldn't kill. Sorry, my bad. Did I get anything from them? Nothing much. Ooh, this looks awesome. Snake's Tear. And where am I headed? I need to give him back. No, seriously. Oh, here. Need to just give him back the armor so he can tell everyone proudly that he killed the Minotaur. I thought I'm outside Fort Lato. Totally forgot about it. Okay, I'm screwed. I'll have to take care of the leader. Damn, I thought I got everything I needed. The freaking ants distracted me. They have heavy armor. They aren't going to go down in one shot.
Oh.
That was close.
What?
Can I hide?
Is someone there?
I think he can see me.
This is the armor Maurice described. It is shiny. Now I have both items the man on the roof needs or him back to his village. I better get this back to him before he actually jumps.
I'll get to you. Since I'm here, I might as well take care of all of them. Why? Care of everything except the leader. Now for the leader. Nah. Don't swim with sharks. 29. Will I be able to get them? Let's try. Not going to be easy though. Or should I? Wait. I'll just get him his armor requested back and then I'll get to the leader since he's out of his house. I assume he can wait.
I'm back. And I have everything you need to successfully lie to your people.
Oh, fantastic! And fear not, friend. This is a lie that will save my people. It'll put us back on the map. Well, can I have my items now, please?
Of course. The axe and the armor are yours.
Just turn around for a second while I change.
You're just going to disappear.
You look heroic. Like a warrior who could kill a whole family of minotaurs.
Really? You're not just saying that.
No, I mean it. Even I'm a bit intimidated by you now.
Wow. It's okay, guys. I'm a hero now. I'm coming down.
The hell?
Pretty heroic.
How do we take care of them now? Last pieces of the puzzle.
I'm telling you, everyone's talking about it. The commander has never lost.
Haven't heard.
They say it doesn't matter if he's leaving or not. Being around.
It's going to be a battle. This isn't going to be simple. Why don't I change my abilities? I do not use this at all. It's useless. This I could use. And this I could use. Where do I assign this to? Not right now, we'll see. Can I select upgrade? Upgrade. I'm upgrading everything. Now, how do I get these guys? I need a better sword. 28. Wow. I do need a dagger though. How am I going to separate these guys? See what happens. Nah, nothing much. Okay, let's wait to see the events and then take them out. But I don't think I'll be able to take them out one at a time. They're sticking together. Can I change? Something. Let's try this. I don't know if it'll do much damage, but I'd like to try it.
Keep your distance. See?
That archer's over there!
Passe for vous, monsieur.
I think all of them can heal. Yes, that was fun. Small trial. Have to go into battle. Just hope
you let her get away?
Not to die.
Will not happen twice.
Well, that's one way to separate them.
Stop that! Last!
Nope.
You want
That was close. I'm kind of scared to go anywhere close to them.
What do you see? Still nothing. I want to know the instance you see anything. Probably long gone by now.
Yep. I don't think. Oh, damn it! Pressed at the wrong moment. Can I survive them? Damn, that was something. This is going to take a while. Dude, coming for you. Don't run. This is too much. That's all. I don't need the rest of you. Why is there a mercenary? Whoa, that's too much. Do not require mercenaries on my head right now. I took down the leader, so I guess I'm done. Let's leave. Can I fast travel? No, not in battle. Hey, there is something over here. Nothing much. Let's head to the ship and search for another place. I don't think. First, let's get out of this their range. Why are they still following me? Are they still following me? I don't think so. Okay. Well, that wasn't easy.